glimpsing it through the undergrowth here. Here the river emerges from under a road bridge, quite a very busy road. Square hill, I don't know if you can see there, but there's some young moorhens on the bank. Here the river runs past some allotments. Footpath continues along towards Moat Park. Lots of wind noise, quite a breezy day. The river forms almost a right angle bend there. Out into the sunlight, it's going upstream that way. Back into the wooded area. River Len is quite wide there. It's never much wider than about 20 feet at any point. Only about 3 or 4 feet in depth. See, there's a very sharp bend there where it goes around there and into the woods again. That's looking downstream, looking upstream. Nice wild meadow area. It's very rich in wild flowers in the summer and spring, but it's autumn now and looking a little brown and still very nice. River goes on up through there, just out of sight. We're approaching a small wooden bridge over the river there, where the river comes out from an area called Turkey Mill. There used to be a number of water mills on the river. This was a paper mill, I believe. There's the bridge. Footpath over the other side continues up into Moat Park. We're on the bridge now. You can look down there, there's some mallard there. Turning round to look upstream towards Turkey Mill. Downstream. Quite a bit of bird song in the background, or pigeons, and wren. lovely red netting there, spoiling the scene. River goes up into private grounds there, where it emerges from Moat Park Lake. We'll pick it up there later on.